Hello New Zealand, welcome back to 2014. What an exciting year we're going to have. Here we are in the science lab at Banjar Group planning our one day workshops in New Zealand coming up in February. I hope you've got on and registered a table or got your company together or your sales team, because we're going to have a ripping day. We're going to look at everything to do with sales, especially in this VUCA world where complexity reigns. How are you going to sell in the future? And in reference to our white paper 2020, we're going to look at the things that will make a difference as you head towards 2014 and beyond. We're going to look at the attitude of sales. We're going to look at what makes a great sales team and what makes a model work for them in this modern world. We're going to look at the skill set required to be a great sales team, because that's going to be important as you go. What are the behaviours, techniques, methods and skills you need to be effective in 2014 in sales? We're going to then look at tool set. What are the key tools, the fundamental tools that foundation great sales effectiveness? And then lastly, we're going to look at how to build a sales culture. How do you build a sales culture in this modern world? So if you haven't enrolled for our one-day workshops, if you haven't thought about sales going forward and think you can just do it the same way you've always done it, maybe one of our sessions are for you. So I look forward to seeing you in New Zealand. I'm really excited about coming there. The final plans are coming together. The workbook's going to be there. There's going to be lots of fun, lots of tools, tips and tricks so you can improve your sales effectiveness, because we want to grow your success in sales. So come along, don't miss out. Spots are limited, so get on board. I look forward to seeing you in February.